Okay.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7, Violet.
Oh, okay, cool.
Get ready for the next battle.
He's probably going to do way better, though, because Armor King is, like, mad hard to fight online. He's probably going to do way better. Armor King shit is hard to fight online. With the full neutral 2 and the throws and shit, that's going to be kind of hard.
We back.
Yo, I whiff punish that shit, bro. I just dashed up. I didn't even.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
I play against anybody, man. I don't get to play like different players all the time, so if I get to play other people, is fine. I don't get to play different people a lot. Like, it's hate this character online, bro. Character online is bullshit. Excellent. Yeah, no, he's really hard. Honestly, man, every Armor King player plays the same way online, dude. You know, the 4-4 neutral throughs and the throws, so it's kind of hard to answer that question for you. Because it's kind of like, you know, it's all the same stuff, right? 4-4 neutral through, grabs, you know, a lot of clotheslines. You know, it's the same style, man. It's the same style. And there's only been a little bit of matches, too, right? Damn, that shit is rough. I did the right combo, he would have died, but since I didn't do the 4-4-3, he's gonna get up and do something. I think this is good though, because like I feel like a lot of people don't really get to see me play like that outside of my stream, so this is good that more people get to see me play. A lot of people don't get to see me play like that, so this is good.
Round one. Fight.
He fell for my spacing setup.
You win.
Excellent.
Get ready for the next battle.
I play for a long time, Noodle Man. I just know, you know. I started like practicing my spacing again, so it's like, it's one of those things, is like, if you good at something, you might as well practice that the most. So I've been trying to focus on spacing the most out of everything in my game plan, and it's working out. So I think spacing is like the most important thing in Tekken anyway, at the end of the day, because you're not just gonna win by 50-50s, right? Spacing is great. Yo.
Round two. Fight.
I think that's it, right? Yeah, good games, man. Yeah, good games, dude. Yeah, he's the only guy that I play today, yeah. Yo, Noodle, I don't play that good all the time, dude.